What are three examples of the class Chondrichthyes? Three examples of the class Chondrichthyes, also known as cartilaginous fish, are sharks, rays, and skates. These animals have skeletons made of cartilage instead of bone, and are characterized by their 5 to 7 gill slits on the sides of their heads. Sharks are apex predators found in oceans all over the world, while rays and skates are bottom-dwelling fish that have flattened bodies and are often found in shallow coastal waters.